treatment, lifestyle changes, healthier food, and if necessary, bypass.